Hello guys, this is Deuces, and I'm here to show you probably the buggiest dragon I've ever seen in the game. I'm just going to set this up by saying I just saw this guy, or this dragon rather, randomly flying in place. I decided, why not try to take it down? But that didn't quite work out as expected. I'm just going to apologize in advance. It's slow in parts, but I mean, when you'll see how erratic his flight and attack patterns are, you'll understand why. So enjoy, guys. I hope this, if you ever encounter a dragon like this, I hope it helps you somewhat, maybe. If not, just an example of the dragon that's probably the hardest one in the game. So yeah, enjoy, guys.